Dirty draft.
Ooh. Did anybody by chance clip that?
Aim for the wheels.
Wow. Four damage every turn for free. That was really good. Well, let's slow it down a little bit, dirty rat. This is a rat.
It's the little things in life.
Two rats are better than none. Ooh, little 8-8. Little 8-8. Taunt. Ooh, yeah, that's like almost like playing a, whatchamacallit, a warlock. Turn 3, 8-8. Yeah. Of course. We do like to play with fire.
Fire.
Beware.
Next turn, I'll dirty rat. Didn't want to this turn. Because A, I wanted armor, and B, there wasn't anything oot in a boot that I wanted. Oh boy.
Not looking to fight.
Two to all? Who would have guessed?
Enemies of nature, beware!
I'm the one who goes face now.
I ain't talking! Ah,
are you a fan of knives?
I'm not, are you? Cat tricks. I honestly don't know if I want to naturalize because I don't want to give him cards. Guess I don't have to decide.
Shall we make a storm?
I wasn't expecting him to carry this, that's for sure. I can tell you that much. I was not expecting that. Were you guys? That was a surprise, actually. This isn't a surprise that he's going face. He's controlling, though, because he realizes that I've got amazing damage potential. Next.
Thunderstruck.
Let's look for a taunt. I don't have any 10 cost minions, right? I wonder if that card's got any better. That one's a good one.
My blade seeks vengeance.
I think I'm gonna keep the draw. I could get two more and take it up to a 7, but I think that's good right now. And I got a nice, a taunt was sweet. Yeah, I needed a taunt against Leroy's and I mean, the priestess is there. Who else? I mean, Leroy obviously is not an odd, but is an even, right? He's 6, if I remember.
Weld it down, lock it up.
Excellent. I'm not giving him two turns. Temperus. The card that... probably one of the worst cards. The idea was cool. Oh, that will almost... This better be first. Are you buffing everything, though, in the process? Oh, you got it. Good job. he quits, it's because of chill. That's what I think. Don't quit, it's only a cho. It's only a cho. Cho, see how strong he is? Look at him. Making people quit. I was surprised by a few cards in that Baku deck. Leroy Zod? Oh, he's 5, is he? Okay.
Lost your wand.
Don't be shy.
I like this. This is amazing. The 1-3 would be great if it's alive, but it won't be.
Reporting for duty.
Is he gonna use the 3-3 to maybe pop the 4-3? Let's go face, I would. Slightly injure a few of them. That's going on. Skull it up. Can't. Yeah, I can.
Warlocks.
One.
Sick warlocks.
One.
Warlocks.
Seven. Oh, that thing ruined everything.
Hello.
Means I'm dead. I think I'm dead. I can get rid of some stuff here. Please don't kill me. I'm just worried about charged Murlocs at this point. With that prismatic lens respawning a bunch of Murlocs. You got 2 Bluegill Warriors, which are 3 each. So he's got 6. Or, sorry, 1, 2, 4. So 8, 9. I know about 9. Ah, they're 5 each. Shoot. Yeah. Not sure what that was all about, but I like it. What was that all about? I almost hit the concede button. I know how to play that deck and I've never played it. Okay. We like it. We like it a lot. We do like taunts at this point. Actually, I think I'm going to go with something lower.
What's wrong?
In my folly, I am so chaos.
Lost your wand.
Probably has a second one in hand. Probably. You're right. He just did not want to lethal there. You're right. And I'm still gonna die for this. You're right, guys. This one's even larger. What should I bring back? Or should I just destroy that? Let's bring this back. Just because that's 4 mana more he might need to cast. Mind if I hit concede?
Is there trouble? Don't be shy.
Please let me win. That's all I ask. It was only Miss Lethal at least once, maybe twice. I'll take this star. Uh-oh. Oh, no Murlocs left from the deck. That was played bad. I wonder if he knows he missed Lethal. I liked it, though. I'll take it. I've got the chill. Two stones, which will feed the doll master, kinda, if I decide to go that route. This has been a good game. Definitely burning my next card unless I drop these, but I don't want to. I'm gonna have to burn. Sorry, Gul'dan. Too much value. Gotta get this king out. What do I have? I have 7 next? 6 next? Hand is shown.
For the light.
You know what? It's time for this.
Nicely.
It is time for this. Every day we're shuffling. Nothing as it seems. Life steal. Oh, excellent. Done me all. And I'm burning my next card. Yeah, just keep burning. We don't need them all. We got Mal'Ganis. We got this buddy. How did he get buffed? Why is he at 10-11? I don't... Oh, because of the small... what's his name? This thing. Claw Machine. Excellent. Haha. Oh no, my favorite card.
Headstone coming up.
Such insolence!
No strings on me.
What do I want to put out right now? Okay. And
I'm going to go with this. Unleash me!
I got aggro! Let's do this!
Excellent. Just in case he thought he was going to have me burn all my cards for a while. He might. If he kills one more, he will. Oh, that one's a lovely one. Oh, kings. Two. RNGB with us. Just hit this once. Thank you. Ah, oh, even better. Now, this is sweet because it actually draws a card, which a minion at least. Excellent. And then we'll drop taunt, lifesteal, taunt for now. Very interesting game on both sides. I just don't know where his end game is. I think he's got that, maybe he's got a mech of some sort, resin. I'm thinking N'Zoth, though. The new N'Zoth. Or we can't, because it's even, right?
It is not yet your time.
Thank you for the heals. And this too.
No strings on me.
Where is my... my Gul'dan when you need him. Maybe he has a Death Knight. Maybe that's the end. There's one N'Zoth. I was thinking of the other N'Zoth because he's got a few different things like dragons. He's got mechs. The amalgam is anything. So I think he's got both N'Zoths.
No strings on me.
Hey, one, two, three, need a four. Actually, I can do this one. Two. Yeah, that's a full clear right here. Hold it. I don't need that. You know what, if I had the mana, I'd be a lot better. Do you know that, guys? If I... one, two, three.
I got soul shot.
I got a full clear in the end. And I still have a Godfrey. I was overloaded. Ouch. Didn't even realize it. Well, that'd be perfect if I had more mana. Goodbye. Hello. My weapon. I need one of those.
Reporting for duty.
Okay, 2, 4, 6. I can get her done. Yeah, let's do that.
This will
be a mercy. Mm-hmm. Lich King, eh? Duty. Kind of trying to lean towards the Stormbringer right now. Ouch. That was wise. Down to 7, guys. Nice. I don't know why I pushed with that.
I'm a turtle. Please don't have lethal. It was a good game regardless, but I would prefer him not to have lethal. I'm having to trade. Ooh, that one's garbage. If he puts out a minion, I can get more of these and then to feed this. But I may have to just do Archie here. Unless I can get top deck of Gul'dan. I only have four cards left. I think I'm going to have to Gul'dan. Just get through this. Trade into this. Archie. Get more of these. Yep. Yeah, that's how it is. Let us see the booty. I need a taunt. Excellent. If he can remove that, I'm dead. Yeah, he's got the second Nazoth, I think, too. Is it 9? The new one's 9? Okay. Please don't have lethal. Thank you. I hope. I have 5 damage. Anything here got?
One for you and one for you.
None of these have rush. Do I got anything with rush? Can I overload with anything?
Infinite truths.
I'm gonna have to go taunt, I think. Or rush. Oh, rush. Yeah, I think this could work.
Infinite.
Ooh, let's melt some pieces.
Power takes many forms.
Wow, it worked. Yeah, that worked. I found it. I found it. Nice. It was a good lethal at the end. I didn't like bringing my health down, but these two to pick things off, and we got to get some taunts. He just wants to go face. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Oh, control.
This one turned out nicely.
There we go, we're even when it comes to health, and I got more stuff oot in the boot.
Do try to keep yourselves alive.
Okay, they're full clear. Ouch. There's only one in there, right? Let's use this one. That one I can always use later because it's in the right spot anyway. This is only in the right spot one time.
Unleash foul!
Those without eyes truly see.
What's wrong?
There we go. I have 9 damage.
Me hungry.
There goes that one. And then the Illidari studies. What do you think this is? Because he doesn't like jades? What's he got against jades?
Warriors of the frozen wastes.
I'm controlling. Oh, that's a sweet one. This is a sweet one. Yeah.
Break their rank.
Ooh, he doesn't like taunts. I wonder if, with this removing, it's not going to draw it, so. Excellent.
Primitive.
I need my health. I do another 6 damage. I didn't want to put that out anyways, but what's this? Okay, cool. Another taunt at least.
Break their rank.
Uh-oh. This is the actual. That's up to 6. This is the actual, then concede button. Because he can only... Well, I guess he can draw 2, but I'd be down to 1.
1 by 1.
Ooh, hello.
My hand is too full.
My hand is too chilled. Thanks for noticing. I got it. I got this. I see it. I do see lethal. I only have 26 damage on the board. I must choose.
My hand is too full.
Let us see the
boom. My blade will sing.
Goodbye. Let's try. Oh my goodness. It's so much fun when it works. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure to hit the subscribe button if you're new here. And swing on by the live stream at twitch.tv/wowhobbs. See all these moments and more live. Thanks again, guys, for watching. Until next time.